You're going to take your ribbon, make two loops, both ends. You're going to cross your loops, take your top loop, and loop it through the hole. Then you're going to pull your loops. You just pull and tug to get over whatever length you want your bow. And there you have it, a nice and simple bow.